Vice presidential candidate J.D. Vance is stopping in Eau Claire today. Vance is expected to speak about immigration and the border at the Eau Claire Event District starting at 4:30 this afternoon. Doors will open to the public at 1:30. This is Senator Vance's second trip to Eau Claire since joining the presidential ticket with former President Trump. It comes just days after a second assassination attempt on Trump's life.